little wiggles to put him on his hind end. Good. Good boy. So right there, he kind of, you set him up and then you went, oh, on the first one over there, you set him up real nice and then you just dropped him and he's not good enough, but this was a cute little canter away. Yeah. You were doing a great job, and then all of a sudden he went flop. He was counting on you. He's like, I can't do this myself. Walk him out. I want to try to get more jumping picture of him. Okay.